Our UAV is online. We've taken the lead.